Okay, next we are going to see the numericals on oxidation pond. Okay, first, population of a town is 20,000 with water supply of 150 liters per capita per day. BOD of wastewater is given 150 mg per liter. Now, BOD of wastewater is what? This is the value of S0. Design the most suitable wastewater treatment system for the town without any source of power. Now, here nothing is given that which kind of secondary biological treatment we have to design. So we have to understand from this statement, it has given we have to design the most suitable wastewater treatment for town without any source of power. Wherever there is no source of power, then we have to design this oxidation pond, which is also called as the stabilization pond. Okay, first we calculate the design discharge. How to calculate this design discharge? Population is given and water supply is given. So population multiply by water supply multiply by 80%. Now why we have considered this 80%? Because we have given the water supply. How much? 150 liters per capita per day. When this is, if it is given, it is a wastewater supply, then we don't have to multiply this factor of 0.8. Okay. So from this, we can calculate the design discharge, that is the Q0, that is 2.4 into 10 raised to power 6 liters per day. Now, next given parameter is S0. S0 is what? BOD of wastewater, that is 150 mg per liter. Now one parameter we have to assume, that is the organic loading rate. We have seen that the organic loading rate depends upon the temperature. Now, according to Indian scenario, how much is organic loading rate we have to consider? That is a 200 kg per hectares per day. This ranges from 150 to 300. So we are considering the average of it, that is the 200 kg per hectares per day. From here we can calculate the surface area. What is the formula for surface area? If OLR is given, now remember here, now OLR is given, now things are in kg hectares per day. So remember this. Okay, now whenever we get the surface area, we are getting in hectares. Okay, so Q0 is known. Now Q0, S0 and OLR is given. So from here we can calculate the surface area. Surface area comes out to be 1.8 hectare, which is greater than 1 hectare, which satisfy the condition. Okay, how much is the, what is the surface area of 1 hectare? 1 unit, that is 0.5 to 1 hectare. So it is more than that. So that condition satisfy. Now, according to this, provide 2 unit of 0.9 hectare each. Okay, so what we have done? We have divided by things with 2. We are dividing this area by 2. So we get the each hectare to be 0.9. Now, assume L by B to be 2. So from here we can calculate the length and width and length. How we have calculated? The area equals to L into B. L into B is what? 0.9 into 10 raised to power 4. Now this hectare need to be converted in meter square. So what we have done? We have 1 hectare equals to 10 raised to power 4 meter square. So we multiplied with 10 raised to power 4. Okay, from here we can get the width. Width comes out to be 67.08 meter. Length 134.16 meter. Now we have to assume depth. How much we have assumed depth here? We assume depth here 1.5 meter. Okay, so this is the parameters we get. Okay, from here we can stop our design procedure, but we also have to check with the detention time. Okay, so next is our check. Detention time equals to what? V by Q0. Okay, so what is V? V is all this parameter, length, width and depth. Length, width and depth divided by discharge. Discharge is what? 2.4 into 10 raised to power 6. This 2.4 into 10 raised to power 6 was in liters per day. So we convert in 10 raised, we convert it in meter cube. So we multiply the things with 10 raised to power minus 3 and multiply by 7. Now why we have multiplied this with the 7? Because we have to calculate the detention time in weeks. So that's why we multiply this with 7. So it comes out to be 1.6 weeks, which is less than 2 weeks. And how much is the detention time? Our detention time should be in Detention time is 2 to 6 weeks. Okay. So this is not valid. So what we have to do? We have to again redesign. Now, how we are going to design this thing? We are considering some of the factors. So how much is width we get? We get the width to be 67.08. So what we have done here, we just increase the dimension little bit. So we consider width to be 70, length to be 114, height or depth to be 1.8. So from here we can calculate TD equals to this way, and it comes out to be 1.2 weeks, which is greater than 2 weeks. Hence this design is validated. Okay, so this is how we have to design this oxidation pond. Okay.